symbolism clear. Opponents say the Irish government has sacrificed the country's economic independence to dig itself out of financial crisis. The rally's the first major demonstration since Ireland opened negotiations with the European Union and the International Monetary Fund last week. An €85 billion loan.
Oh,